What you reading over there, Sarah? What are you reading about?
Bee venom.
Bee venom?
Yeah.
And what do you know about bee venom? Like, does it come out of their fangs?
Out of their stingers.
Stingers?
Yeah.
So they don't actually bite you?
No, they can't bite.
Oh. Hmm. Is it true that when they bite you...
They can't bite.
Oh. Is it true that when they sting you, that then they die?
Yeah. They pull out... It's like... Their stinger is barbed, so they sting you and then it sticks in, and then their stingers... Their stingers attached to all their guts, and it pulls all their guts out and they die.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
The stingers have their guts attached?
Yeah.
Like if you get stung by a bee, you end up with bee guts on your arm or whatever?
Yeah.
That sounds ridiculous. Okay, so, we're excited. We got...
Life filled with sin, I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside.
Sanitation right there. Into the pot. Into the pot it goes.